Hello everyone, it's early morning and can you believe or not, today I decided to drive you all in shock. You ask why? Okay, I show you. I am personally in shock to this time, and I hope if you will saw something what I will found on to local trash, you will also in shock. So this all, I hope you will see, cross stitching on some fabric, and I show you example. Just a second, I put my coffee here. You will see. So I, to this time, I will have ton, really have ton of this cross stitching and embroidery stitching. But after this morning, I will have much more than ton. You will see. Beautiful rose, okay? If this rose made smaller, it was great looking on the corner packaging. Corner package. Cool. This. I will stand up that so what you will saw on camera. Because I won't show you all of this beauty. So I say, when I will saw it on some local trash, I will shocked. This. So here is possible to use this cross stitching flower on the corner and this border once again. This. Cool, huh? Similar. This small. Used flower, use this element, this corner and corner border, and this corner border. Great. This one, and it's like this. I don't know what this is, but it's also great. This one. This all is some example of Ukrainian cross stitching, some example from modern cross stitching. But you will saw this is really great. And some pieces was long, really long. This, for example, rose. And here rose. It's really great. So maybe I will make like so, this rose. And it's great paperback, I mean background onto junk journal or album. Cool, huh? This example. And here of course it's possible to just fussy cut and use this, but for example this you will see how beautiful this flower is. But I like promise want to create some PDF format from this cross stitching, and just because on this time I will have really megaton of this cross stitching, maybe I will create different path of this cross stitching. You will see. This border onto border. And this like background. Cross stitching background on junk journal. Cool. This example, it's so fantastic, this cross stitching flower. This you will see full of this napkin. This is napkin. Cool. Four of this corner napkin. One, two, three, four. You will see four. This example. You will see here handmade lace. You will see here flower border. Oh, not sorry. This is face. You will see here flower border just cut and used onto junk journal, and you will see here birds. Cool, huh? Another example. So this is pillow. Just a second, I show you onto this way. This is pillow. Cool, huh? Used as a background. And also I will found this. Some example of this also I have. So this I print onto some separate part, this white example. I have some of this white example, so I decided to print it onto separate part. Another white example, you will see it's here, this. Cool, huh? Another example, once again, handmade lace or doily, flower border, and here so much flower. Cool, huh? I say you, this is just another pillow, just part here and similar part here. I don't show you, but it's similar. Another white example. Onto corner. This is another corner example, like this, some flower. Many flower you will see. Cool, huh? And just some here lace. Another example, once again, full, you will see full napkin, cross-stitching, and here is some border, once again, it's possible to use. by the way, as a belly band. Here is long piece, like so. So you will see great background, great border, great this example. Another corner napkin with some great flower and lovely border. here someone made only one side. This is great because it's possible to use this side and use once again this fabric. Maybe I will use this fabric to stamp or coffee dye, it's okay. But you will have this part. This corner. And I will sew maybe napkin like this, I will make smaller, much smaller. So. This is example from Ukrainian primitive cross-stitching art. You will see. This is word from some song, Ukrainian song. How translate this? Maybe just a second. I will have here Google Translator. So, I translate for you. So it's the just a second. I can't read, but you will hot.
The neighbor's house was white. The neighbor's house was white.
So this is a word from some Ukrainian song, and someone create cross-stitching. It's here, and it's you will see. And like I say, this is example from Ukrainian primitive cross-stitching art, and I know that on US also have something. US also have something similar. So this is this, and maybe on to this example, I just made only this flower and this border. So you will have this flower and then this border. Another example, this corner napkin, and it's possible to use this flower separately, just fussy cut like this, and it's great. I say on to background, super cool example. And by the way, this is a handmade fabric. So you will see it has this example. So it's really, really cool. This. Wire napkin with some floral elements. This square napkin with some corner flower. Once again, background cross stitching background, so long. Another pillow with some flower. This I really like. I hope you will also like this rose shabby chic fabric cross stitching. Many flower. So this is that. Another example. With some flower. Another example of pillow similar like previous you will saw. So this and the last machine stitching on the some, I don't know, velour or houses, but this is machine stitching. Cool, huh? Some example of machine stitching. So all of this cross stitching, machine stitching, I mean all of the of that what I show you today, you will receive it on PDF format. When I don't know when I will make, and maybe just because like I say, I will have really megaton of this on this time. I have megaton of this cross stitching and embroidery stitching and machine stitching and this white example. So you will receive maybe 3 or 4 part on PDF format, because I won't send you all of this example. So just must wait. Okay, I know that you will like this, so I only say to the next video, bye, and I hope you will on to shock. So I hope I will dry you all into shock. Okay, bye.